there's chicken magic happening right there, folks. Hot Chicken Takeover. Really cool place. You see the chicken there. Awesome. Joe, tell them what we're seeing. Chris is over there.
What you're seeing right now, we got Craig on our team is making our delicious banana pudding.
Mm-hmm.
And so we take a really rich, beautiful vanilla pudding. We blend in ripe, fresh bananas. And then we toast that, top that with vanilla wafers that have been toasted with some extra butter and salt. And it is exceptional.
What our viewers might not realize is Craig is actually a Hot Chicken Takeover model. He does a lot of Hot Chicken modeling for our chicken.
The best model we've got is exceptional.
Oh, one of the big principles about Hot Chicken Takeover is you guys have a very strong community-driven message. Is that right, Joe?
That's correct. Mm-hmm. You know, we're a community business, and that means both in the types of partners we find, mm-hmm. But also the way we treat our team, and it's a really meaningful part of our business.
And speaking of partners, Neighborhood Alliance, good morning, ladies.
Good morning. Good morning.
Introduce yourselves to Cleveland, please.
I'm Tammy Bertrand. I'm the Donor Development Manager for Neighborhood Alliance.
And this very chatty person next to you is Gloria.
And I'm Gloria Olivencia, and I'm the Director of the Neighborhood Alliance Haven Center.
So let's talk about the partnership for today. This is awesome.
It is fantastic. We are so grateful that they have decided to partner with us. Mm-hmm. They've hired two of our clients so far from the homeless shelter, which is fantastic.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll keep that going on a regular basis. And they're going to be donating $1 of every meal that's sold this opening week back to Neighborhood Alliance.
And how will that money be used, Gloria?
Well, wherever it's needed, it will go into our general fund.
Mm-hmm.
And whichever program is needing it most is where it would go.
And you guys have several programs that are very effective.
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
We'll talk about that in just a little bit.
Okay.
Awesome. Oh, look, there's our model again.
Back to
but Chris, this is very important. If you could turn around here, I heard you ladies were talking, you love the pickles, there you go, there's a pickle for you.
Oh, thank you.
Tammy, there's some pickles for you, Gloria, because we're all friends here. Hot Chicken Takeover. First 50 people get free
chicken. First 50 people get a free meal today.
Okay.
And all the people after that get delicious chicken.
Get delicious chicken. All right, gonna sample some more chicken. I'm gonna do some chicken cooking when I come back. They open at 11 right here at Crocker Park. How are the pickles?
I love them.
Fantastic. You guys spent $18 million on chicken and like pickles.
The pickles were excellent. Everything was so good.
Yeah, the studios, we can hardly move here.
It smells so good in here, doesn't it?
Well, there's still some over there.
We just wheel it on over.
All right.